set. Section 5 of 14. The class 3 girls are many for 400 at the STETHS Invitational 2018. Remember, we've got lots on tap for you, including the 4x800 relays, $25,000 on offer for the winning team. But we've got to deal with the 400 girls class 3. St. Elizabeth the Technical maybe having their best run so far. Two in this lineup and one in charge. This is section 5. Anastasia Shearer, well back, Alesha Robinson in control. Alesha Robinson for St. Elizabeth Technical. This is going to be win number one at 400 for class 3. It will be Alesha Robinson of STETHS. Big win for her, getting by Tiana Cameron Irwin. Well,